Entertainment Time. Luke Rockhold. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Rockhold. Black trunks for McDonald.
One thing to keep an eye out for from Rory McDonald are his counter shots. He is excellent at catching his opponents as they attack.
Let's see. Clinch. How about it?
He gets the over under.
You know, when a guy gets double under.
Whoa. Why couldn't I block any of those?
Joe, that's Rory McDonald's head coach, Faraz Sahabi, encouraging him to stay busy on the bottom and to keep working. Right to half guard.
Okay.
Rockhold gets caught with that left. In full guard.
Okay. Okay now.
Very nice sweep winds up at his opponent.
Okay.
Solid shot with the left by McDonald. Nicely done. Guard.
Don't block that.
And he connects with the left.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Don't I block that?
Back into full guard.
I don't even know what that is.
Back on their feet. Tagged
up. Whoa. Whoa.
Rockhold gets him in the block. Ah, nice dirty boxing. Good uppercut.
How am I not blocking
right
him?
To the Muay Thai clinch.
Here we go.
Strong knee to the body by McDonald. Nice takedown with the trip.
He's now working from side control again.
Oh my God. This guy.
Knees are coming.
Like, is it him? Like,
McDonald with a strong elbow to the head.
Oh, he got it.
In half guard. He's moved back into side control.
Under a minute now.
Okay.
Rockhold caught by that elbow.
Come on now. All right, come on. Just, all we gotta do is hit him a couple times. Man.
Oh, good punches from the top here.
Solid ground and pound by McDonald.
You know what I mean?
Round two.
Let's go. I ducked that. How you hit it?
He blocks the punch. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
He clipped him. He's doing a great
job. See, this is why I can't do that.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plumb.
I'm glad he grabbed me because
we go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks left.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
That's my fault.
Back to over under control.
Good takedown defense.
Wow, beautiful throw.
Ooh, that's my fault. I don't even know. Whoa.
Oh,
I didn't know you could do that.
Solid punch by McDonald. And he's really missing.
We bugger.
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Rockhold's got him in the plumb clinch. Solid short hook from the clinch. He's working over under here, and he stuffs that takedown.
Judo.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Oh.
And he gets reversed.
Joey might be
looking. Why is Stan gonna come back so quick?
He's got over under. He's got the double under hooks. Under two now.
There's the takedown. Easy.
Triangle shot.
Look at this. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin to the armbar. Very nice transition.
Armbar. Yo, I'm tough.
What?
Buffer with the official Bruce decision. Buffers.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar.
Rory! That'd be wild. Yeah, I really did not think I was gonna get that sub, you know what I mean? But I got that shit on the floor.